mom told us that we need to visit all of his family across the world. And then we bought tickets to London
first.
That day we bought tickets to London. And then a couple weeks later, we saw that there were tickets for Hawaii that were $350. $350 each. So we bought those. And now we're here.
So in order to get super cheap tickets for this flight, we are flying basic economy, which means no seat selection and no carry-on bag.
Is that it?
Yeah,
so we don't have any carry-on bags. We just have backpacks. But we were lucky enough to actually get seats together, so that's awesome.
Very, very back.
Last row of the entire plane.
Good to see ya.
Glad you made it safe.
Yep.
Glad you guys are matching.
Yeah.
Yep. We got to Maui okay. Now we're at Home Depot picking up some caulk. And then we'll be on our way.
An effective way to carry this. Next stop, Costco. Chocolate Cheerios.
Got this delicious cucumber here. Straight, where did it come from?
The Bloomfield Garden.
The Bloomfield Garden. Really good, nice and fresh. Starting our first day here in Hawaii. This is our car. Its name is Murph, and we're gonna head to Polo Beach.
Mm-hmm.
So we're in the car heading to the beach. I'm giving a little bit of gas. It really hates to idle though, so if I let go. Yeah. Should be fun.
Now I ain't riding no waves. Too busy making my own waves, baby. I ain't riding no waves. Making my own waves, baby. I ain't riding no waves. Too busy making my own waves, baby. I ain't riding no waves. Too busy making my own waves, baby. Surfing on my own way, baby. Surfing on my own way, baby. Surfing on my own way, baby. Surfing on my own way. Tonight is electrical. I've been told y'all this is cinema. I am on my Kubrick horn like a Spielberg. Close encounter fall. Feeling awesome to be back. And I'm making all competition. Making what I wanna, that's a flex. Can't do what you want, I ain't that a f. Slow up for no one to show gun. Magic, I'm feeling my palms. Make them go dumb with them hums. Nah, I ain't riding no waves. Too busy making my own waves, baby. I ain't riding no waves. Too busy making my own waves, baby. I ain't riding no waves. Too busy making my own waves, baby. I ain't riding no waves. Too busy making my own waves, baby. Surfing on my own way, baby. Surfing on my own way, baby. Surfing on my own way, baby. Surfing on my own way.
We just finished our day at the beach and we're off to get some authentic Hawaiian food. Good Hawaiian food. Lexi's feeling a little crispy, so we're gonna get her some fresh aloe. Okay, now put it on your face.
My toenail's falling off.
Wait.
No, I don't want to scare the people.
Yeah. Ugh.
It hurts, but this screwball is coming to comfort me.
the plan right now is to get some pliers and rip the toenail off, so we're going to have Jonah do that now.
So I was wondering if one of you can rip it off.
I just did that to my toenail.
I'll
rip it off for you. I couldn't walk for 2 days.
These are lineman pliers, so.
When you pull out the kid's
toes.
No! My God.
I don't get pulled. It's like you have this reflex action. Just looking at that beautiful orange tree out in the distance.
Oh, wait. Is that like. Wait, those aren't oranges growing on it.
No.
Okay. Wait!
Oh, that a blonde moment.
Okay, wait. Here we go.
I'll wait for a little while after you look over that way.
Come on! Oh! That really wasn't as bad as I thought it was.
Oh, gross. It came off really easily.
We're going to Scott's house.
What?
We're going to Scott's house.
What are we doing at Scott's house?
Cutting down a banana tree.
Might try to get from the other side.
The banana one. Nice. Hit it like you mean it. There you go. Yeah.
It's really heavy.
We're stopping to do some thrift shopping. The goal is to get a hat for both of us.
Maybe sunglasses.
Since Lexi's missing a toenail, she can't really go snorkeling or go to the beach or anything, so we're gonna be hiking today. Pretty nice view.
Spot a little hottie when I flipped up the shade. Looking like a red rice sitting in the driveway. Bottle of Ciroc with her in a Kool-Aid. She done pulled up like I'm getting rid of waves. Are you tired from running through my mind? Take a break and we could have a good time. Show you moves like I'm the new James Brown. Me and you should get a room right now. Cause if it's gold, I'll throw it away. You're worth more than every single chain. It ain't gonna work if you don't want it to. Best drink I take is when I'm sipping you. You know where I go when we're dancing. Handshakes in the Hamptons and getting drunk in the mansions with you. And you look so classy. Come through with that magic. You know that I'm about to smash it, it's true. I could take you to the room or I could take you to the beach. But we gotta leave at 9 cause I gotta get my sleep. You could be the early bird, I'ma give that one. Get with me, I'll take you around the world. Cause if it's gold, I'll throw it away. You're worth more than every single chain. Walk with a limp, it just means I'm cool. Next trip I take is just me and you.
So now, we are actually getting traditional Hawaiian food.
Thank you. My toe is still not feeling 100%, so we're gonna do another day of hiking.
So we're gonna start with a cave hike, and then we're gonna do a bamboo hike, then we're gonna get hot dogs, and then we're gonna see turtles.
Whoa.
So apparently there's some really cool caves on this hike. And my cousin gave us some pretty detailed instructions on how to get them. First is to go straight at this fork, so we did that. We were told to go to the spring trail. Not the loop trail, the spring trail that way. Hey, chicken. The next instruction is to find the don't go beyond this point sign, and then go beyond that point.
Here we go. You have to take a picture of me in the caves.
Okay. Whoa! They might all be connected. So I forgot about Lexi's toe. Unfortunately, it's still out of commission, so it looks like this is gonna be a solo journey.
Please be careful.
Gotta duck under this spider here.
Goodbye, my love.
Bye.
Shine the flashlight at you a little bit. Okay, there he goes.
Woo, that's a stick. Which way should I go, babe?
I mean, I would say go to the left just because then I might see you come out of one of these.
Yeah, we'll see. Whoa, yeah, it's connected.
Oh my gosh!
You know where I go when we're dancing. Handshakes in the Hamptons and getting drunk in the mansions with you. And you look so classy. Come through with that magic. You know that I'm about to smash it, it's true.
Favorite hike from last time I was here. It's the bamboo hike, but kind of forgot where the entrance is, so we're just kind of wandering around. So I think we found the entrance. It's pretty subtle though. Here we go.
You said you're living up north for when you're coming to the A. You said you need to find a crib, well tell me where you wanna stay. I know we're not too pressed for time, but can you pick up on the pace? I'm tired of looking at your pictures, wanna be up in your face. I wanna dance with you, wanna laugh and wanna sing. Take you on the road, have you rocking all my bling. Don't know if you're the one, but if you are, you get a ring. That's later down the line, don't wanna rush the type of things. I'm a mama's boy, so you gotta meet my mama first. Let you whip the coupe around, just use a seatbelt first. New shoes, new clothes, and a Chanel purse. Vacant in the Hamptons, got a lady.
Oh, careful. You okay?
Yep.
Good.
Three, two, one. Ah! Yeah!
You see the curse. Look, we're dancing. Handshakes in the Hamptons and getting drunk in the mansions with you. And you look so classy. Come through with that magic. You know that I'm about to smash it. It's true.
We had three hot dogs.
Closing in about 15 minutes.
Oh shoot, okay. So I guess they're closing, so we can't get hot dogs.
Let's drive over so we have the car.
That's super sad.
Shoot. Since we can't get hot dogs, we're getting fish.
I like your shirt.
Oh, thanks.
So that was a little better than hot dogs, I guess. What are we doing now?
Getting gelato.
And why are we doing that?
Who knows?
We got some traditional Hawaiian gummy bears.
Yum.
And now we're going to the farmer's market.
Yay! Oh, I will.
I wanna fly right now. I wanna see all my homies get down. I wanna feel like I can't come down. I got a dream so I can't stop now. I wanna fly right now. I wanna see all my homies get down. I wanna feel like I can't come down. I got a dream so I can't stop now. I gotta stop feeling invincible and start feeling invincible. Hey, impossible. The hardest thing is believing in your dreams. Stop feeling invincible and start feeling invincible. Hey, feeling
fire in your lighter. Yeah. Black Hollywood never started and it's over. People only care when you're dead.
Isn't that cool?
Oh my gosh, hi!
Just talk, can't we just talk about where we're going before we get lost, let me our thoughts, can't get what we know without knowing. I've never felt like this before, I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk, can we just talk, figure out where we're going, yeah. Started off right, I can see it in your eyes. I can tell that you wanting more. What's been on your mind? There's no reason we should hide. Tell me something I ain't heard before. Oh, I've been dreaming about it, and it's you I'm on. So stop thinking about it. Can't we just talk? Can't we just talk? Before we get lost, let me out first. Can't get what we know without knowing. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're growing.
That is so pretty.
Whoa. I thought it was just the bottom.
No. Oh, like it's not
Four,
even that high up.
3, 2, 1. Woo! Alright.
It's cool.
It's cool.
Okay. Here we go.
Penthouse view, left some flowers in the room. I'll make sure I leave the door unlocked. Now I'm on the way, swear I won't be late. I'll be there by 5 o'clock. Oh, you've been dreaming about it, and I'm what you want. So stop thinking about it. Can't we just talk? Can't we just talk about now? Before we get lost, let me out first. Can't get what we know without knowing.
I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk?
Can we just talk? Figure out where we're growing.
Thank you. Pineapple fried rice and pad thai. Go for it.
Woo!
That's a big jump. You all right, bud?
Oh, yeah.
Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Talk about where we're going before we get lost. Let me out thoughts. Can't get what we want without knowing. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're growing.
We just got back from a very long day at Hana, and we've been wanting to do a volcano bike tour thing ever since we got here. And we just found out that the only two openings for the time that we're gonna be here is tomorrow at 3 a.m. So we will be doing that in a few hours. So we're gonna go to sleep now.
Good night.
We couldn't get hot dogs last time, and the bike place is right there. We're back. Hi, just one hot dog, please.
Everything?
Yeah.
Is this yours?
Nope.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Yes.
Yeah. It's got pickle, onion. It's got onions. How is that? It's a good hot dog.
Yeah.
Nothing like donuts and hot dogs for breakfast, right? So today is our second to last day here in Hawaii. So we're headed out to the west side of the island to do some snorkeling, and we're gonna check out Lahaina, and I'm super excited. She's making eggs.
Woo!
Good snorkel mask for you. We We just got to the beach. It's a little wavier than we would have hoped, but we're gonna try it anyway. And when we got here, I realized I totally forgot to bring shoes. So we're gonna stop and get me some shoes.
Ready?
Man, these are uncomfortable.
That was horrible. We almost died. If there's people surfing, don't go snorkeling. That's what we learned today. That was horrible. All right, on to the next one. We just stopped at Safeway so that Lexi could get me some shoes. I'm not going in because I don't have any shoes. So, thanks, babe.
Bye. Your first pair of Jesus sandals.
You didn't.
They were the cheapest ones.
We've arrived at our next snorkeling stop. Lexi is currently stuck in the car.
Hello.
Nice. So I swam over here as fast as I could. Lexi saw a turtle over there and I missed it. I haven't seen a turtle yet this entire trip. So that's the goal for right now, is to find a turtle. We were gonna try and head to Black Rock Beach to watch the sunset, but we were running a little bit late. So we just pulled over into a random resort and we're gonna try and find the beach through here. Thank you for the joy. I don't know about you, but I can't think of a more perfect end to the vacation than sneaking onto a private beach for the sunset, huh?
That's perfect.
So our flight leaves later today. This is our last few hours here in Hawaii. So we are going to go down south to a place called La Perouse Bay, which apparently has some of the best snorkeling on the island and a chance to see some dolphins. So we'll see. This doesn't look great for snorkeling, but we'll see.
One, two, three.
That was awful. We couldn't see anything. So it took us about 2 minutes and now we're out. So that's sad. But this place does have some pretty cool landscape. Is it summertime magic that makes me want to dance all night long? It's your summertime magic. Make me feel this way. Got me moved up, girl. Oh, you're my world, baby, baby, girl. So yeah, the snorkeling there was pretty awful. Definitely no dolphins, but that lady back there offered to sell us mangoes and weed, so that was pretty cool.
Good morning. We're back in the juice place.
Can we do a pineapple mango smoothie?
Pineapple mango smoothie.
This is the best smoothie ever.
You feel like summertime. Oh yes, you do. You took this heart of mine. You know you did. You be my Valentine in the summer. In the sun, in the summer.
So I guess no turtle for me this trip, but that was pretty cool. Now we're gonna go jump off that rock.
Oh!
Yeah, I am.
Massive.
Okay, come this way, babe.
Woo!
Ah! Where'd they go? They're still right there.
It's a turtle! Look, it's a turtle, we found a turtle!
Okay, I'm gonna jump in to see the turtle. I'm coming, turtle! Woo!
3, 2, 1.
Finally saw a turtle, so I'm satisfied with the trip now. We're not staying at a resort or anything, but all the resorts along this beach just kind of have pools that are kind of like open, so we're gonna go pool hopping. Last meal here.
I don't want to leave. Goodbye, Murph.
All right, Murph. It's been real, buddy. We're paying these kids with fruit snacks to help us clean out the car. It's working great.
The kiss? Mwah.
Bye, Ezra.
Bye.
Bye, Jonah. Thank you.
We're in the security line. Flight takes off in like 40 minutes. It's already started boarding, but should be fine.
Cocaine. Yeah. I don't wanna worry about nothing for a while. I just wanna play around, living like a child with old tunes jamming on my.